Hello and welcome to our Test and Measurement Basic show, where we will show you the tips and tricks for making the best out of your instrument. I'm Tibin. We have many questions from a fan asking us how to connect the 34970A to PC using GPIB, and today I'll show you how you can do that easily with the Keysight Connection Expert. We'll need the latest Keysight Connection Expert 2017 version installed on your PC. If you do not have it on your PC, please download it for free at keysight.com. Next, you need the 82357B USB to GPIB interface, because using this guy will make your connection a lot simpler with the latest Keysight Connection Expert. Let's set up our DAQ GPIB interface. Press Shift and Interface button, select GPIB, press again. There are a few addresses you can select. I'm going to stay with 09 for this example. And that's it. So now our DAQ is all set up. Let's go ahead and launch the Keysight Connection Expert. Okay, so this is where the magic happens. Let's plug in the USB interface to the USB port. Let's wait for the USB interface to start up. And there you go, we're connected to the DAQ using GPIB. Let's give it an IDN query to be sure. There you go, that's how easily we can connect our DAQ to PC using GPIB quickly and easily. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Hope to see you soon and happy measuring!